The he was hook? Gonna say, who does he have first to have a baby?
Oh, you said to have a baby?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
You know, as of right now, I don't know who I have the money on.
Nah, the craziest thing, I said in 2 years, somebody in the group is gonna have a baby.
I really hope not.
No, not 2 years. I say it's between now and like 5 years.
What you think?
I think three.
Me?
You or...
I think three, because a lot of us will be going. A lot of us will be going.
No.
23 going on 24.
In what?
3 years.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, 3 years. Damn.
I don't want to bring this shit up, bro.
Damn.
He said in...
3 years, you're going to be 23.
23.
Well, you're going to be 24.
Yeah, old ass.
Nigga, you're going to be 24.
Okay. If we're talking about today... No, 3 years later, I'm not gonna be 24.
It's crazy, like being 20. You don't really feel it at first.
No, God.
But once you realize it that you're in your 20s, it's like, dang, it kind of like.
Once everybody else like, damn, you're like 24.
You realize you cannot go back. That margin of 10 to 19 is gone.
Young 20 is from 20 to 23. Gone, like, mid 20s is 24.
You really solidify living like. Two decades.
Yeah. 24 to 27, mid 20s. 28 to 30 is late
20s, bro. Yeah. No, that is crazy. Every night, not every night. I've thought about it two nights now.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna turn 21 soon. I'm like, damn, I'm gonna turn 21. I'm closer to 30 than I am to like.
To 10?
Yeah. You know?
Yeah.
And it's just like me, like, obviously, but it's like. Damn, I'm actually growing.
Yeah, you're realizing that. Yeah.
And it's like, why did you say that, bro? Being 30 is crazy.
And it's like 9 years, bro.
Being 30 is like
10 years, 9 years for us, bro.
Yeah. Bro, my parents, like our parents are like 40, 45. Well, my dad's like 45, bro. When I hit that age,
bro, this is
they too. They seem like they have like so figured out though. That's why I'm like, I don't think about it too bad, but their stresses are different.
Yeah. The thing is too, bro. Like thing is like. Damn, I'll be 30 in like 9 years. It doesn't seem far either. Cause like it's already October, and we was celebrating New Year's like a few like in video terms. We celebrated that shit like 3 videos ago.
Yes, man.
And I seen it. I was like, damn, I feel like I haven't done shit since New Year.
Yeah.
And then this is a whole year gone by. And like 20 years like from when we're 30.
Yeah.
I'm 50.
Kudos to them niggas though. For
yeah, but like, if we have kids that we're 30. We're gonna stop, like, we're gonna have, not stop taking care of them when we're 50, but, like, when we're 50, we're gonna, like, you know, they're gonna have to be on their own.
50?
Like, you know what I mean? So, like, we have kids when we're 30.
Yeah.
They have to live 20 years.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
to mature
yeah,
as an adult.
Yeah.
And those 20 years, not only are they maturing, we're also growing.
Yeah.
So they'll be 20 and we'll be 50.
Yeah.
You know how crazy that is? And like I'm like when I talk about it, it's like it feels like periods like this, right? Like it'll be like from here to here, but it's like gradually growing.
Yeah.
And I don't know, I can't see it gradually growing. I see like boom, oh we're 30, boom, oh we have kids, boom, oh now we're 50.
Yeah.
And I can't sleep at night when I think about shit like that. That's why most of the nights I can't.
One day we'll be 60.
All right, we're
done. And you know what's crazy? When we're 30, that's half of 60. So and we're close to 30, which that means we're close to half of 60.
I don't want to ever be old where like I can't do stuff for myself.
I ain't gonna lie.
If I ever get that old, put me out of misery, please.
You said what?
If I ever get that old and I can't do myself, put me out of misery.
Facts.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. If I need somebody to wipe my butt, just.
That's what I'm saying. I want to be out.
Imagine they pull up a cane.
And yeah, I know Kane.
Word. Other than that, I don't really know too many of these new wrestlers. I don't really.
You finna get put on, man. Hopefully they got a good show, man.
Y'all, we made it. Look at that. You can't see that shit that well, actually.
New Rome's activated.
The following triple threat match scheduled for one fall is for the WWE Women's World Championship! Introducing the challengers.
Let's do more.
Huh? It's only one. You only got to pin one.
How are you feeling, though?
Remember, go.
Word?
Yes. Bruh, because it's all this is all the same shit. It's just different people.
Low key, yeah.
We're doing the same. Bruh, it'd be like six kickouts, bro. Then they do the goddamn finisher, and it's over.
I thought you fell asleep for one of them. Like, yeah,
lie. Bro, I was up, bro. First. Few, I was like, damn, okay, this is, I ain't seen wrestling in a minute.
Yeah,
check out played out already.
Damn.
Together, because this is the biggest crowd that this arena has ever had for pro wrestling and sports entertainment. So what do we do, right? We gotta memorialize this situation. You guys want to take like a group picture? If you guys are super loud, maybe I'll give a piece of this table away. Alright, so here's the deal with this table. I can only give it to the loudest person in here tonight. I don't know what to say. I've been coming to this building. I've been wrestling in this building. I've watched wrestling in this building. It's a very special place. I was very happy to have this special time with all of you. It's my privilege. It's my honor. And I don't know, are you guys building a new arena? Well, then what would be even more special is if I could return to Augusta after WrestleMania. The undisputed WWE Champion! God bless you guys. Thank you all very much. Have a great night. Take care of each other. Drive safe. God bless you all. Thank you. Thank you. Have a great night.
How you feel, man? How you feeling after that?
I just shit over.
Oh, wow.
Man.
You don't fuck with the road?
It's not that I don't fuck with wrestling, bro. It's just, bro, that shit, bro. Wrestling, bro, that shit was too long.
It is.
It was too long. It was cool.
If you follow the storyline, you would have liked it a lot more, I feel.
Yeah, possibly.
What in the fuck? Oh, wait. Nah, twin crazy.
Don't know what to